The bee thought James had burnt him on purpose. So it stung James right back on the nose. Whistle James. He had had enough. So had his fireman and driver.